think gravely and I could do okay against Van Thresh.
We'll work his teleport. Careful.
Yep. You can interrupt him with your ball. Very good.
If I see him, chances are if he's going to teleport, he's going to get somewhere far away and hide.
Most likely. You shouldn't have to worry about dying to Warwick unless Lee Sin shows up, so that's good. Yeah. They only have one Ignite on their team.
We only have two.
Well, true. But, I mean, it's not uncommon to not have Ignite in bottom lane.
I don't know how much Cleanse is going to do against Leona, though.
It helps if you get caught by Leona. Cleanse out, that shit tumble away.
Yeah, but by that time, you've had to stop because it takes you that second to, you know, realize it. To use it once you've been stunned, and then by that point she's leaping at you with another stun.
It still was better than nothing. Barrier might have been a little better, but I don't think Ignite was necessary in this case. They don't have a heal.
Clairvoyance.
Yeah.
A game with Simps, or I was watching earlier, I think somebody had Clairvoyance.
It's just kind of annoying. I always forgot to use it.
It just doesn't provide much use.
No.
I mean, you use it once a minute, so you don't want to be constantly using it. I don't know, I just... It's never going to be better than, like, Flash, or Ignite, or Ghost, or Exhaust. Or Barrier.
I saw where people were suggesting that they add a gold for 5, like, stat onto it. When it's on cooldown.
That might help. I still don't know if it would make that much of a difference, but...
Then it'd be used on someone that just wants to sit back. Soraka, Janna. Janna it would be okay on, because Janna's got enough peel that she doesn't need exhaust. I wish Vayne would have been in this bush. We could have killed Graves when he face checked it.
I wish Zac was here. An Ornery would move past her.
Inhibitor.
What should we call it? Yeah, Inhibitor.
Minions have spawned.
Boy, a Vayne with no boots or any form of movement other, you know, just relying on that elixir. Because Leona's pretty ballsy. Just let go. I don't know where the fuck Orianna is either.
I don't understand this.
Sweet, Ori's not here.
Jason's bottom. Beast grab there.
Bragging.
Leona dove in down to Vayne, and I caught her right as she dove in, and pulled her into turret.
Fuck his lifesteal. Swear to God. Lisa.
Team sucks. Fuck.
Leave us stop.
Yeah. He's in bottom a lot.
Steel is so ridiculous. I can't do anything. Good job.
If only Vayne would, you know, not take so much damage and dodge shit. Teleporting. Or flash. He's dead.
Gonna keep beating on his turrets since Leeson's bottom.
Okay. It's good because Ori's dying. But you got a kill out of it somehow.
Cut it down to 400. Bleed can't do any, like, sustained damage to him because he just, like, steals it all back.
Yep.
The sweet tones of misery.
I don't know, you should probably just build something to help you clear the wave fast, and he can't push against you then. Sunfire Cape would be decent. They have a decent AD team ish. What is the worth of a soul? No way escapes.
Mine shall snap.
Oh, laggy.
That's not good.
No.
I lost that fight because, I don't know, Vayne decided to turret dive and take the turret for no reason. We should just let him go.
Relax. Just let go.
Has been slain. I fucking pinged it.
No one is near.
I pinged it 2 minutes ago. Zach and Oriana were both coming from base and could have come to help.
I accidentally landed pulling the wrong target.
That's not good.
I got smoke screened.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret.
We shall stand together.
Or we filled up.
You need to push hard. I'm depressed we're losing this. We shouldn't be losing.
I agree.
I wish our Ori was any good. wasted.
An enemy has been slain.
Torment comes in so many flavors. I am the thing under the bed.
Your turret has been destroyed.
That team just keeps getting fucking caught. I don't understand. Mm-hmm. Literally, we know Fizz's bottom, Vayne face checks Drybush. I didn't understand that at all.
I am the thing under the bed. Relax. Just let go. What is the worth of a soul? Oh, the eternity we shall spend together. Torment comes in so many flavors.
Enemy killing spree.
Flesh has risen.
I don't know, we don't have any focus.
Thank you.
gone missing. They're coming for you.
Yep.
We need Vayne, but she's farming bottom. And we don't have any damage, she's just a tank.
I know. This kid top's pushing.
There's no point in being there.
4v4.
It's already gone. We should just take the tower.
Can you walk on this world? Pain's still pushing. Fuck's sake, Vayne. Now Vayne's doing. You've got to be kidding me.
Your turret has been destroyed. The enemy has been slain.
Torment comes in so many flavors.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm at Groove.
Yeah.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Main's taking Dragon instead. God, so dumb.
Again, we can't do anything because the vein's bottom.
Stupid of Zach to dive in like that.
Yeah, but it was both of them. We might have done okay if Vayne was there.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
actually, yeah. We have no damage now.
Because they needed all three people that read.
Flash? Be in your face in a second.
Well, I just saved the day there.
Ben's gonna go get caught.
I'm sure. the fuck do I have 5 AP?
Ignite time?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Relax. Just go.
Leap at me, bro. What the fuck is Vayne doing?